Every faith must be centered in Jesus. Remember, the blind man in the Gospel of John was healed not by the mud or the spittle that was applied on his eyes, but his faith in Jesus.